people like this walking on the highway. People like this walking on the highway. People like that building a huge mansion. People walking on the highway. And people building a mansion looking down on them. People who have nice cars accused of racing, and now they pedestrians. These two guys was in one car, the other driver left already. They were accused of racing, and now they try to claim they're innocent. Frank Scotto making the money already. It's like no way back. It's like no way back. And as you can see, two officers waited for each other. I was gonna report a crime that must happen, and the brave sheriff gonna go in too, just in case. I think, you know, he doesn't stay there all by himself. They're gonna get the card. They're gonna get the card. All right. They got the card. All right. I'm sorry for you guys. That's why I don't have a nice car. So what did they say? You can bail out your car. How come they just don't give you a ticket? If they accuse you for racing, why don't they just give you a ticket? Huh?
That's like their policy. That's what they're saying.
I cannot hear you.
That's what they said. That's what their policy is.
The policy.
Yeah, that's what the law.
Okay,
says.
So it's not a law, it's their policy.
Well, it is.
Oh, you looked it up?
Yeah, I mean,
so if they accuse you of racing,
yeah,
but they took your car before you get a judge decide if you were racing.
Right.
So
exactly.
Who was you racing? They got the race other
yeah,
car.
The other guy, yeah.
So they claimed that you and the white car was racing.
Yeah.
And you said no.
No.
And the white car said
no.
No. And they decided you were racing.
Yeah.
Were you racing? Did you guys race?
I mean,
alright. Alright, so maybe I did not see it, but maybe they were going a little too fast or something. But, you know, that in my book deserve a ticket.
Right.
You know what I mean? I mean, if you skip a stop sign, now they confiscate your car. You know what I mean? So even if you commit a traffic violation, they already judged you and took your car. So what did they say? How can you get your car back?
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, sorry.
Sorry.
When can you get your car on? Monday, Tuesday?
You gotta have Julie call down to the station to get it released. Because she wasn't racing. She's the registered owner of the car, but she wasn't racing.
But they give you the ticket already for racing, right? And then they confiscated your car too. And now you have to go to police to release your car.
Yeah.
And then you have to go to them after you pay the fines, then you're gonna get your car back. That's the procedure?
I don't know.
Oh, so they did not even tell you how can you get your car back?
Well, yeah, he told me that Julie can go down and get it. He told me that his wife can go down and get it released. So.
Mm. But you have to go to the police station first.
Yeah.
After Frank Scotto. Did you know that Frank Scotto is the official towing company? And Frank Scotto is the mayor of Torrance.
Yeah.
Used to be the mayor of Torrance.
I don't know if it's other right now.
Anyway. Thank you guys for the information. I'm sorry for your loss. All right, see you guys later. All right, people, this is the end of story. They might have been racing, they got ticket, and they got the car towed. Now they have to get a release from police and bail the car out, you know, towing fee, storage fee, and all that. So don't race, don't have nice cars, and you know, you can avoid all these things. Go the speed limit and go slow. Anyway, Andy Porchup signing off. Bye-bye.